So I'm back with another review, Dave Farson. We're going to Prime Hydration this week for their Strawberry Watermelon Hydration. Whether or not you like, I'm not here to judge Logan Paul or KSI. I'm here to judge the product. Strawberry Watermelon. Not very sweet, good overall flavor, and there's a good mixing of the ingredients. Yeah, I mean, yeah, this is definitely worth it. I'm pretty much giving this one an A. I like it. There's really not much I can say aside from that. So we're staying with Prime Hydration for next week. I'm Dave Frozen. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.